Hello guys, welcome to our channel, and today we're going to play Toy Soldiers Roblox game. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to show you my 300,000 bears build, and what I'm going to do is battle it with Wave 40 hard mode and Wave 40 toy breaker as well. So first thing that I will discuss with you is my strategy on beating Wave 40. So I only have two things. First one is that place your toys 9 blocks away from the center. So as you guys can see, this is the center. You can check the center of the map by resetting your character. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 blocks away from the center, then that's where you will place your troops or toys. So as you guys can see, the reason behind that is if you build the tank G here, it can already reach the edge of the map on this side, of course. And then just do the same thing on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 then place your tank G or your toys here, because we wanted our toys to hit the enemies as soon as they appear on the map. So that's the first one. And then the second one is protect your toys with your strongest block. So what you need to do is protect the front and the top of your toys. And I will explain to you why is my build like this instead of protecting this side as well. So that's the thing. That's the strategy for beating the Wave 40 helicopter. So I will now discuss my build. As you guys can see here, I have tank G, the tank giver. So this is 10 by 5, and I have multiple platforms, so 10 by 5 here as well. So 50 50 50, so these are all tank G, and then 50 here as well. So I have 200 tank giver on this side and here as well. So as you guys can see, tank giver, tank giver, tank giver. And then after making the platform, I protected the side. I forgot, you need to also protect the side of your toys, because sometimes the helicopter will appear on the side of the map here or the other side, and then it will hit the side. Although I will explain to you again why I don't have podium blocks here. So I have one layer on the side, and then I think two layers on the front. Let me delete. That's two layer on the front. Let me just rebuild it. Okay, so for this part, two layer of podium in front, one on the side, and then one above as well. Because I noticed that the helicopter is not hitting, is not able to hit here, because the helicopter cannot break through my defense here. So that's the first part of the build. So tank G's, and then protection front, above, side. And then here, I placed like, let me just show you, let me delete this. I'll just give a summary of my troops here, because these are the troops or toys that I have. So I placed 9 golden sniper, 7 golden auto rifle, 8 golden newbie, 8 mortars, 1 homing rocket, 1 rocket, 4 stick grenade, and 1 M16. So there you go, the golden snipers, M16, stick grenade, and then golden newbies, rocket, minigun. I have minigun, right? Did not mention that. Minigun. Oh, okay, I have minigun as well. And then here, the golden SMGs, the golden ARs, mortars. Okay. So what I did after that is covered them with puzzle cube, and then podium puzzle in front, 2 layers, and then above, 3 layers. And then I placed more podium here, because as I said earlier, you need to protect above, the top, and then the front. But the helicopter is coming from this area, so it will do damage like this. That's why it's not able to hit below part. That's why these are just puzzle cube. But if I get more podium blocks, I will also protect this one, because the tanks here will hit this side, the front. But as of now, the Wave 40, it's not it's not getting destroyed, this part. So let's now load my save anti Wave 40. Let me delete everything first, and then let's load the base. So this is my 300,000 bears build in Toy Soldiers Roblox game, and I think I actually spent a little bit more than 300,000 here. So there you go. Let's now try wave 40 hard mode first. 40, begin. Okay, let's see where will the boss appear. So there you go. So as you guys can see, the helicopter is hitting here, above and in front, and the podium blocks is protecting my troops, the base itself. What it will do is fire a lot of homing missiles, and then it will back out and then return after it reloads. There you go. So we already finished the wave 40 hard mode, and then let's load it again and try the toy breaker one. Let's just fly here so we can see the action, and I guess it will be able to destroy the front. Okay, so in order to get the toy breaker, you just need to double click the hard. So wave 40, begin. Let's see. Okay, there you go. Oh, there you go. The helicopter is now hitting the front of the base, and it already destroyed some of the podium blocks. By the way, all of the podium blocks have the same HP, 3,500, but it will need a lot of the base material. Like for the podium paper, it will need 250 papers. And as you guys can see here, all of my toys is already firing, even the farthest toys, because the range of the tank G can hit the edge of the map. So it's just for efficiency. So there you go, wave 40 toy breaker times 2.3 difficulty. Okay guys, let me know what you guys think of my build in the comment section below, and if you have a request. That's all for our video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more Roblox content like this one. Thank you guys again. Bye-bye.